want you to help me to find my home, to call my own, to find my home.
Welcome back to the Semi Plum Bob channel, and today we're going to continue on with the Sims 4 Homeless Challenge. Okay, so it appears to me, you guys, that we are almost there. We are almost done, but I think we are about ready to go ahead and join a career. Let's join the entertainment career and join the music branch. Yeah, y'all. Okay, so entertainer career, open mic seeker. Okay, we're off Wednesdays and Thursdays, so that means we have a plenty of days to go to work and gain some money. Oh my God, can y'all believe that all we have to do now is get 5,000 simoleons, and then we will be done with this challenge. This challenge, oh my Lord. Alright, so we are at level 2 of our career. Lynn was born to perform. It's written in the stars. Of course, with the stars as her only reference. Open mics are Lynn's only viable path to discovery and fame. The hardest part is suffering all these amateurs who can only book open mics. Okay, so she's an open mic seeker. She doesn't go to work till tomorrow, which is fine, I suppose. But we need to practice some music, so I'm going to get her over here to practice and get that done. So she's got a job. She's got a job. Holla freaking Luya. So to get our daughter back, we definitely need to make her go into level 3. But what I love about this is that she's starting off in this career at level 2. So that means she's already had some attention from somebody. And that's how she got this job in the first place. So she needs to work her way up in this career to get her daughter back. We have to do good in our career. And this career, I know you could be making plenty of money with this, even more so than a surgeon. So Rose could just kiss our butts. We will be able to take care of Bridget, no problem. Practice, practice, practice makes perfect. Okay, lovely, lovely, lovely. Good job. Okay, put that in your inventory. Let's go evolve some of these plants. Congratulations, landing that sweet job. I think this is going to be great for you. Thanks, Ginger. Thank you very much for being my friend and helping me. Oh my Lord, you are like the best friend ever. Okay, so don't worry, we're getting her back. We are getting her back. Let's go ahead. Okay, let's build a dining table and build a dining chair. Hell to the yeah. We can make our own dining table and our own dining chair. So let's go ahead and get her to do that. She looks kind of funny doing this in heels, but hey, she's going to be fabulous. She went from having nothing to having everything, and I think that is going to be amazing. She already looks like she has everything. It looks like she's the it package. Oh, I really do. I really do think she is the it package. Okay, so she's going to finish doing this, have some garlic noodles before she goes to bed. And then she's going to bed. She works from 5 to 11. So maybe she needs to stay up till like 11 o'clock, 11, 12, and then go to bed. Maybe. I think so. I think she's going to stay up till midnight and then go to bed. Okay, don't be sad. Don't be sad. Don't be sad. Don't do it. Gourmet skills started. Hallelujah. All right, what I'm wanting to do is I actually want to get rid of this since she's building her own stuff. I think she's just going to have still some of, I mean, still really. I think she's going to have some of her, what's the word I'm looking for? What she's been doing with her life. I think she's going to hold true to herself and not get lost in the fame and fortune. And I think that's what she is going to do. And stay true to herself. This roofing system. There we go. There we go. That looks a lot better. Okay. Yeah. So. Yeah. We got our table made. It's normal. And then we got a normal dining chair. So yeah, we're building our own furniture. This is too cool. Alright. You're gonna come and eat your meal. Isn't that cool, Lynn? I think that's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. And there's one more thing we need to figure out, too. Who assaulted Lynn? We need to figure that out at the end of this challenge. I think we should. So, yeah, I think we should figure it out as soon as we get Lynn back, because I know she is going to want to figure out who did it and bring justice to her and her daughter for this. But anyways, I'm going to send her to bed. She looks silly being so dressed up and so fancy looking with all these stuff in her house. But I think that is what's going to make her unique. She's going to look fancy, but she's still going to have, you know, the cheapest stuff. She isn't going to spend so much money on expensive furniture and stuff like that when she doesn't really need to. And I believe that's what the kind of person Lynn is she cares too much about different things than to focus on herself, you know what I'm saying? So I think in the future she is definitely going to be volunteering with her daughter, and they are going to try to bring goodness around the world and whatnot. But yeah, I think that is going to be something great. Oh, my heart. Oh my God. Bridget's a toddler. Oh my God. Oh. Don't worry, baby. We're coming for you. I promise. We're coming for you. Look at her. She is the cutest thing in the world. Oh, I got tears in my eyes. I got tears in my freaking eyes. So let's go ahead and tend to our garden. Today is Monday. I think if we got it in our inventory, we are going to sell it. I think that's how we're going to do this. Since she already got a job, we're not going to go looking for stuff. Sell only crafted things on Mondays. So today is the day we're going to sell some of our crafts. Everything she has, she worked hard for. There is no doubt about that. I think she deserves every good thing that comes in her life. And the best part is she's doing it all on her own. She doesn't need a man. She doesn't need anything. She could do this all by herself. She's got this. All right. So it's time to sell our stuff that we got. So bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye. And bye. Goodbye. I think I'm going to sell this too. Goodbye. We don't need you anymore. And goodbye. So yeah. We sold it all. We sold it all. I can't believe she's a toddler now. Time has went by. All right, you guys. I have an idea to try to figure out who did this to Lynn. Okay. So it had to been somebody. Let's connect the dots. It had to been somebody that knows about her and her homeless shelter. So I believe the only people that would know that would have to be in our close circle, or somebody who knew somebody of that area. So why don't we actually look at all of our contacts and try to figure out who is actually missing in our contacts, because the person who did it is a question mark right now. And so I want y'all to help me to figure out who was the person that assaulted Lynn a few years ago. So all these people we know didn't do it. So let's actually make a list and see if we can't figure out who was supposed to be in this list of your contacts, but all of a sudden now they are not in there, and they have to be the question mark is all I gotta say. So we know it's a male, so all we're gonna do is write our male contacts in, write it down right here on this piece of paper, and we're gonna figure out who is the missing male that we know. Who could it be? So Akira, it was not you, because you're here. It was not Lucas, because he is right here. Okay. It was not Maddox. So let's write him down. This is fun. It's kind of like we're playing Guess Who or something. It is not Frederick. So let's skip him. It's not Diego, which I didn't know she knew so many men. It's not Salim, because he's right here. Who else? It's not Wolfgang. You're not the daddy. It's not Paolo, because he's right here. And not Raj, because he's right there. Not Bjorn. And so, yeah, that's it. That's all the males that we have in our contacts. So, who are we missing, you guys? I need y'all to help me with this one. If you know who it is, leave a comment down below of who is the assaultant. So, here we go. Okay, so we have Akira, Lucas, Maddox, Frederick, Diego, Salim, Wolfgang, Paolo, Raj, and Bjorn. That is all the male sims that we have in our contacts. So who are we missing in our contacts, you guys? I need y'all to help me figure it out. Who are we missing? And if you can figure it out, that is how we will find out who did it to Lynn. Who is the father? Who actually attacked her? And that mystery will be solved. So that you could have a little fun with that. All right. What you need to do is you actually need to just chat with somebody. So chat, and then chat, chat with those two people. Regineo. And maybe go use the restroom too.
Hello, Rev.
You need to get your social up so you won't be sad at work. Guys, she's going to go to her first day of work. Oh, my goodness. Well, you have a good first day, hon. You have a good first day. Your sim was already doing this. Dang, her first day, she chose to work hard. I am so proud of her. So proud. Lynn finished a task earlier than she expected. What should she do? Listen to music. Lynn browses for a good song and hits repeat when she comes across one with a good beat. What started as a quick distraction is an energizing rush that leads to one of her most productive work days in months. She feels upbeat at work, getting stuff work done. We're getting stuff done at work. I'm so proud of her. We're going to get to level 5 shortly enough. Don't worry, baby. We're coming for you. See, Lister, see, Lister, we did it. We got a promotion right as soon as we went to our first day of work. You could tell that Lynn really wants this job. Okay. Promoted to C-Lister. So We're going to actually have to level up her career until we get to the part of her career where we choose a branch. And obviously, we're going to choose the music branch and not the art. So, we're going to play until we actually get to that part. So, it's either to level 5 or until we get to that choice. Okay, so promoted to C-lister. Yay! We got some money, honey. We got some money, honey. We need to practice our music real quick. So how about we... There it is. I was about to freak out. Say what? Say what? So let's go ahead and practice. No, I'm practicing for work. Oh, well, it's already completed. Dang. I think we're just going to level up this to the next level. Get that done. And then we're going to send her to bed. Boom. Level 7. You are doing wonderfully. They love her at work. They really do. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I'm so happy. You know what I want to buy? I want to buy that family portrait. Ooh, okay. We got a semi-idle rug and a business card. So let's put the business card here and go ahead and sell that. I want to buy that family portrait thingamajig. Boom. Okay, so you actually get this family portrait by... by trying out the new, by trying out, oh my god, I can't even talk now, for trying out the new, or not new anymore, I don't think, but for the Sims Mobile. So you get that by trying out the Sims Mobile. And yeah, that actually is like a family portrait. It's actually a picture of your Sims in the menu pie. So when you see them in the menu and they're together, that's the portrait that it is. So she's going to clean, sing in the shower, and have some breakfast or brunch. Have a fruit salad because that sounds like something easy. Oh my god, I think she's loving it. I think she is loving her job so freaking much. So freaking much. But she's off for the next 2 days. That freaking sucks. That freaking sucks. Oh god. Okay. I guess we can work on our handiness skill for the next 2 days. Because we probably need a couple of days off just to... You know, get better. I wish I could call my baby. I wish I could call you. About to hang out at current launch. Oh, I could totally ask her to come hang out with me. Oh, my lord. Okay, so now that she has a job, she has visiting rights, whatever you call it, visiting thingamajigs, so that she can actually come to her house now that she has a job and a house. We're going to bring, they get, what am I trying to say? They can bring her over once a week. So on Wednesdays is the days that they bring over her daughter, Bridget, to be with her for a little bit. Oh! I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. I want you to harvest your plants, and then we're going to invite your friends over to help you garden, because I don't want you to garden today. I actually want you to do something else with your life for now. So let's go ahead and craft 4 more dining chairs, or 3 more dining chairs. And then, another end table because we really need all that. Level 7. We've been getting a little bit of club points and just enough to add another member to the group. So, who are we wanting to add? You see, the only two people from the orphanage that actually kept up with us so far is Naomi and Esmeralda. For some reason, Esmeralda has been keeping up with us. Who knows? Who do I want in the group? I want Madeline. There we go. Now the group is filled. You know what I want to buy?
Spino? Yeah, Froze.
I actually want to buy a computer. That's what I want to buy. So let's go ahead and get a computer, why don't we? There we go. So that will be easier for me to order some stuff, such as upgrade parts and everything like that. So let's buy 22, 1, and 1. Let's go with that. We just spent $500 on upgrade parts. I never thought we would be able to spend that much money on anything, pretty much. Never thought. Sweet. Okay, so let's go actually come over here and talk with Shanna a little bit. We haven't really talked to her much. So let's talk to some of these other people. We're happy to see you too, Ginger, but we haven't really been talking to anybody else, pretty much. Oh, everybody's surrounding the computer. My new thing. The newest thing I got. She wants to get to know Ginger, so I'm going to go ahead and let her do that. Alrighty. Let's go ahead and send everybody home. Thank you all for coming to help me, because I really needed it. And then we are going to have something easy and fast, like grilled cheese, and then watch the news. And then tomorrow, we get to have our visitor, which is our daughter. I cannot wait. to see Bridget once again. Can't believe she's getting so big. I think it's not right that they're still keeping her from her because her job isn't as superior as Rose's job is at this moment in time. But hey, she's doing her best and she is going to get her daughter back one way or another. She will. She totally will. Yeah. She's thinking about it. She's like, I want my daughter. I want my daughter. I want my daughter. Want my daughter. I want my daughter. All right, clean that up and let's go to bed because it's like 3:00 in the morning. And then during the day you get to see her. You get to see your daughter. Yay! But I think I'm going to stop this part here. And thank you all so much for watching. And I really hope you like this part. And I cannot wait till the next part. Everybody have a great day.